When they got there, they discovered approximately $500,000 of cash stuffed into envelopes and closets. Some of the cash was stuffed in the senator's jacket pockets. Agents also discovered a lot of gold. Gold that was provided by Davies and Hannah.